this top 10, featuring 10 of the top touring cars and drivers from Australia and overseas. Now, today's times will not alter grid positions for tomorrow's Tooheys 1000, but there's $40,000 at stake here for the ultimate hot lap of Mount Panorama. But to get these cars in today, there have been quite a few dramas. Let's detail those with John Brady.
Well, thanks, Gary. The drama surrounding six cars and whether or not they'll be able to start in tomorrow's race remains undecided. The stewards met this morning to consider the scrutineer's report. That meeting was adjourned with no decision being made. More evidence has been called for. Now, the word around the pits is that two of the cars were found to have had problems by the scrutineers, and one of those just could be Tom Walkinshaw's Holden. If that's the case, he'll be wishing he never started this. Let's just have a look at how the events have unfolded.